Hold on, guys. I don't know. I'm sorry, my thing went out. It just ended by itself, and I have no idea why. I'm just trying to make sure I'm actually live right now. Let me see. Let me see. Alright, I am. What's up, guys? Sorry about that. I don't know why it lagged me out. Okay. Oh man, it's saying my connection's too weak now. Don't be like that. Come on, you can survive. Don't lag out. Okay, let's add a new decal. Oops, I backed that all the way. Let me see. Let's put this to CA. Where is it? It's the gas cap sticker. Now, this car needs more black if it's going to be Panda status. So, what should we black out? Rooftop? No, because then the rooftop has to come all the way down to the side of the car. Jeez Louise. Or we'll just add more decals and make them black. There you go. See? There you go. Where's Zen sticker? Oh, something in the front. Put something in the front. Drift punk. Oh no. Where did I see it? There it is. Duplicate it. Oh, it's. It was 14 on the scale. Right there, we'll put it right there. Now let's add something else. Let's add a name. Mighty Car Mods. What? I didn't even notice that at first. That is crazy. Dang, they made it into Need for Speed. I'll give them a better placement. Let's go with something like. Project G. Open another one of those on there. PDF. There you go. Now, Mighty Car Mods, I got a perfect spot for that. Crazy. I love their channel. They're quality YouTubers. That's what they are. No, it's not Rocket Bunny, but I like the piggy. So we'll add it. Ah, oh, dang, I can't. Alright, let's go with Noise Bomb. Where is it? Ride or don't? Not too big, just right. There you go. And then let's add. What was that? It looked like a mask, an infinity symbol. Drive it like you stole it. Where is it? add that, and then one more thing to the side. Right grip enemy. Does this thing have rotation on it? It doesn't, but it looks like it, so we'll add it to the other one. Alrighty, what else? I feel like we should put something on the back of it, right there on the trunk lid. So that's what we're gonna do. Let's put something that looks nice though. Wise guy. Bulletproof. We can put a put this B on there. Should we or should we not? Then I could add something else on the other side. Let's see. Deadhead. Bring it down and then rotate it. It's taking forever. Come on. I have to get 180. There you go. Okay, let's delete the B. I think I'm just gonna stay with Deadhead. We just have one. But it looks naked. It needs something else. It needs another. It needs a companion. Dang, what should I put? Ducktail. That's a funny one. Let's put it. Okay, it's about the same size, I think. There you go. I know it says panda, but it's ducktail. Or I have a duck on there actually, and it says panda bear. So people are gonna be like, "Do you make no sense?" It makes sense to me, okay? That's all that matters. Okay. Let's one of these on there. Actually, it's really big. I don't want that. Okay, I know where to put that. Walker 227. Or was it 277? Wow. I thought it was the other way. I thought it had two twos in it, but it didn't. Oh no! Okay, I meant to copy it. Okay. Yumps. Let's add that too. What else should we add to the car? We're just gonna go full out with this one. Night Runner. I feel like that would look better on the bottom. Yeah, it would. Okay, let's see. Okay, our performance. We'll save that for the actual body of the car. Origin lab. Can we slap that on there? And then one more sticker. Just eat. Just eat, bro. Make it look like a aristocrat. Kind of looks like ketchup and mustard, though. Now that I think about it. Impact Automotive. That's gonna go. Where can this go? It can go right there. Yeah. Now, what the heck was I gonna put before that I was like, we'll save it for this. Oh, look at that snail. That looks cool. That actually looks cool. Put that right there. Okay. Rockport. We'll put a black and white one. Look for one more sticker. The impact. I think I'm gonna change it from panda, because now this is not a panda car anymore. There's too many other colors involved now. Let's see. Oh, there's a Kumho tire. It's too late for that now. Well, I could put it on the window still. Takata. Let's put that. Those are the seats, right? Or the seat belt, I mean. I heard they got into a lawsuit, but I don't want to bring that up. I don't know if that's going to demonetize me, so I don't want that. There you go, right there. Takata. Bride. Put that on there. This car is just crazy. I think I might have overdid this car. I think it was clean just like that, but we'll leave it for the sake of the video. I already wasted the time. Let's go. Let's keep doing it. Can't just delete everything and go back. Now let's put the Drift Club sticker. I know exactly where to put it. Where you at, Drift Club? There might be an actual better sticker for that than just Drift Club. Like an actual sticker. There you go, Origin Lab. Okay. I already have one of those, I can't do that. Hey! Turn off. Let's go with that one. We'll go with that. Okay, so let's delete this one. Now that I think about it, the car needs some color. Let's see what I should paint it. What should I paint this car? Yellow? Actually doesn't look bad yellow. Keep going now. Let's see. The blue looks cool. Or red. Or gray. I actually like this car. I like this car in yellow, so we'll go with yellow. Oh, wait a minute. Material. Let's see what we can change it to. We'll go stock and then we'll just find to O. We'll save that. So it's not a panda anymore. So we gotta change that. We'll just call it banana. We'll call it cheese. I don't know why. I just like cheese. Cheese on hamburgers, it's scrumptious. Okay, there you go. Now the car makes more sense. Ish. All right, so let's take it out for a spin. I'm gonna do an easy one just 'cause this car is in no way like a power drift car or anything. This car is weak. This car is really weak. Look, she's just talking on the phone. She's like, "What? Hello? Yes." I ordered two burritos, not one. Oh man. That stretch felt good. Okay, I need to get to here. That's a pretty far drive. We'll just fast travel. It's a whole lot faster just fast travel there. I wish you can load up the menu or your map while you're in the garage, like the previous Need for Speed. I don't know why they got rid of that feature. They want you to drive around, but I don't want to drive like crazy, bro. Oh, wait, let's go. I know where it is. It's this way. Oh my goodness, okay.
Sun's down. Watch out for Mac.
Okay, now it should be slightly easier to drift with this. Let's start it. Drift for that many yards. I'm sorry, but the car cannot do it. Not yet. Once I get more speed in it. Once I can maintain speed in third gear.
Gotta find the line.
Gotta find the line. The tenderloin. Take that. Sideways.
Yeah, let's do this. Let's see how high I can go.
Man, this car is slow, bro.
Not too shabby.
Once I can like swing it hard, when I can send it, then I can start doing that super long drift thing.
All right, showtime. I own this city, baby.
Oh, do you now? This is the action cam too, huh? I wish I got more in the video.
Don't lose this drift, Mac.
Now all the money I spent on customization parts, I just made back.
You almost done with that?
Huh?
You almost done with
Yeah.
Alright. Danny got second place.
In Fortnite?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll join you guys after this video. Oh, I got a brace shipment. Let's open that up. Open the ship. Oh, I finally got an air suspension. Alrighty guys, well, oh wait, I messed up. Dang it. I hear you think it froze, but it didn't. Let's do, I wanna do one more drift event. Let's do this one. Let's see how the car can handle it. I don't think it's gonna handle it. 285, it won't handle it. It won't. So let's go back to the garage. Let's fast travel in there. Let's see. I think my next video is going to be the Camaro. I don't know. I'm trying to make a playlist on every single car in the game. It's going to take time. But I know what, the lighting is really good here. I think we'll just end the video here, guys. Let's see. We'll get one last look around. Come on. Alright, let's get a good look at it. I like those rims. I think I'm gonna save those for when I make like a yellow Ferrari. Or I mean a yellow Lamborghini or something. Just eat, bro. The duck tail. Alrighty guys, well, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. Or if you liked, then leave a like. Alrighty guys, deuces. Peace out. Goodbye.